Now, Sinkhole is a well-known but very dangerous cave diving location in Hernando County. Two divers who traveled here died there over the weekend. Today, rescue divers recovered some of their equipment. And News Channel 8's Jeff Patterson reports this is a location for only the most experienced of divers.
It's remote, it's beautiful, it's deadly. This is not the first time the Eagle's Nest Sink has claimed lives. Take a look at this beautiful video we found on YouTube of experienced divers exploring the depths of the Eagle's Nest Sinkhole. And you can see why some people want to travel here. But experienced divers caution others. This is a place for people with special technical certifications.
Depending on what depths they were hitting, Trimix is normally used, and maybe even rebreathers for that type of depth. And that takes a great deal of time with that unit and a great deal of training to understand that correctly.
The Hernando County Sheriff's Office tells us three divers entered the Eagle's Nest Cave on Saturday, but only one survived.
They had predetermined a place under the water to meet after about an hour. And at that time, the 3 o'clock time came, and the less experienced diver went to the predetermined location, and the two experienced divers did not show up.
The diver who survived called for help, but by then it was too late. An experienced recovery team was called in to retrieve the bodies of the divers that didn't make it.
And we're able to locate them in about 260 feet of water, and we recovered the bodies at that time.
The sheriff's office tells us 10 people have died at this location since 1981.
It's absolutely gorgeous, but it's deep and it's a complex cave system, so it's really suited for those that have that training and experience.
The Hernando County Sheriff's Office says it will be up to the state to decide if the sink is closed again. Jeff Patterson, News Channel 8.